Cool. All right. So, fix my shit. One of the things that men have asked, like, which I think this is a weird question, but I wanted to address that question because I think it is important. What is a champion and how do I know that I'm one of them? And first off, if you have to ask the question, am I a champion? You're probably not one. That's first. Like, being a champion to us and what this means to us is that somewhere down the line, you already know you're a champion. You understand what it means to win. As a matter of fact, ever since you were a kid, you've been driven to run into the fight all the time. You've been driven to run into conflict. You love facing chaos and all this other shit. You will find yourself in the middle of it. As a matter of fact, as a kid, you probably were taught, hey, slow down, don't do that. Let somebody else win. Hey, don't be so loud, sit down. And your question was always like, why do I have to do that? You are a man that rises up against the status quo. And there's something in you, a fire, a burning desire for you to always go about creating change. You believe that you were put here to be great. As a matter of fact, it drives you fucking insane to not do something that inspires greatness in you or that drives you to be more of the person that you believe that you were called to be. You know you were called for more, which is what drives you every day. That's a champion to us. Now, the guy that questions that, maybe another type of champion, because I found this also. Maybe you're a neutered champion. Maybe you're a suppressed champion. Maybe you're a guy that you are now in a marriage and maybe your wife neutered you. Maybe your wife took your balls. Kind of like you see somebody, they got a dog and they are used to be jumping all over the damn place and then they go get neutered and now they're not jumping up at all. They can walk in the house, that dog will not remove himself from the floor. Maybe that's you. Maybe your girlfriend took your balls. Maybe your wife took your balls a long time ago. Whatever that is, you're still a champion. Joining us and doing the shit that we do here may help you get your balls back. We can do that. We can reattach them. But you're just one of those two guys. You're driven, you want more, and you keep pushing. Or you used to be driven and you want more, and now you're in a situation where you're just not, you lost that edge. You're not that dude anymore, but you know it's in there and it's driving you fucking crazy because you're not getting what you want being the neutered guy. And everyone's walking all over and you're fucking tired of it, right? That is in my head, what is a champion? So how do you know you are one? Because like I said, you resonate with that story. You fight against the status quo, you want more out of your life. You have a driving, burning desire to do more, to have more. And you look at your life and maybe you aren't where you want to be right now and you believe that you're more, or maybe you have everything you ever fucking wanted, but getting there, you still feel empty. There's still something burning in you that you still feel like there's this thing that you haven't done yet and you are fucking reaching for it. And ultimately, any problem that we would have as champion men is not succeeding. It drives us crazy to not be accomplishing and succeeding something. That usually starts with the failures that we have in our marriages and our relationships as men because we want to feel loved and appreciated, to feel like we're worthy and good enough. And I know some guys are like, nah, I feel that already. Well, good. We're just telling the fuck, we're just real enough to fucking say where our downfalls are and how to fix them is going off and finding the power in ourselves to conquer the next fucking hill. We're about winning and waging war in the marketplace, in our lives, and fighting for the shit we want. And if you're a guy that fucking denies that part, it just means that champion is not for you. Joining this brotherhood of men that are committed to not fight that fight alone and stand shoulder to shoulder next to us just means it's not for you. I get it, all right? There's a special brotherhood out there for you where you just hold hands and sing kumbaya and don't do shit and drink coffee and smell flowers. It's not champion. We're men here and we're looking to help other men find the power inside of themselves to take shit to the next level in their lives, fix their marriage, fight for their families, do that shit because that's what we're about. And if that's what you're about, man, I want to welcome you to this journey that we are on called the Champion's Way for warrior men like us. All right, let's get this thing done. Wage war.